Good day, everyone. Radson here with Radson Plays Games. Today, we're going to be playing some more Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. All right, so, as you can see here, we have to get one more Polaroid finish. And that'll make me happy. Who did we do last time? You know, it's been a while. I had some wisdom teeth pulled, so haven't been making any for a little bit. But let's see. Could use. I hate me some Maggie, but you know what? It's all good. So, let's do this then. Alright, nothing in here. Now, like I said, it has been a while, so I am expecting my play, which is normal. Oh, hey, look! I will definitely take that for right here. We'll just put one of you guys right there. Thank you, buddy. Anyways, I'm expecting my already normally horrendous play to be even more horrendous. Horrendouser, even. So, be prepared for that. Oh, look, and I've got a tinted rock, and is this going to hit that? No, so I'm going to use a whole bunch of bombs. And I will come back for the spirit heart. That way I can have it at the beginning of the next level, regardless as to whether or not I take any stupid damage. And, if you have watched any of my videos, you should know that that is the name of my game. If I had to choose a game, like literally create a game, it would be Stupid Video or Stupid Damage Taken by Radson. I'll take that, sure. Gimme, gimme. What do we got in here? Mask of Infamy? I have a reroll, and a reroll would be nice, but you know what? Since I take stupid damage, we are definitely taking Mask of Infamy. That's... If I want... I mean, you look like Jason Voorhees, and then you just... don't care about things. Little Horn, how you doing, little guy? Been a while since I've seen you. How's the wife treating you? How about your kids? Oh, that well, huh? Oh, you're gonna vomit all over me. Stop. Nobody likes your bombs. However, we do like when you jump into your bombs. Could you do that some more? That makes this fight so much faster. Yes, nope. Yes, nope. Oh, come on. I moved it away from you. I saved you. So you're going to vomit on me because I saved you. Whoop. There we go. What do we have? A mom item. You know what I want? I want not a mom item. So we're going to reroll that and... ooh. I'm going to say it's not better. But... then whatever. I got a bunch of keys. I might get an arcade next round. That'd be nice. Next level, I mean. And next level, I may just go into the shop. Or next level, I'll probably go into the shop. Let's see what we got. Nope, this is a... an arcade right there. See, look at that. Already being nice to me. Please stop. Nope, nope, go away. I thought you were gonna explode. You gonna explode? Yes. Thank you, buddy. And... how you guys doing? Yep, it's pretty nice in there. Ah, ah. Now, if I could get into here and it's got a blood bank, it does not. Okay, I don't have enough keys for this bullshit, but I do have enough keys to do this. Or bombs, I'm sorry. Going into the shop for sure. And we'll just blow you up because screw you, buddy. And okay, I think that gives me health if I'm low, but I'm not going to be because I don't have a blood bank. Oh, thank you, Mask of Infamy, blocking my first damage I took. Okay, so... I've got a key for this. I've also got enough money to go to the shop for sure. So we'll be doing both of those. Thank you, buddy. You know, I'm gonna like this a little bit more. It's not a very good item, I think. But it is better than Yum Heart. Because I should not be taking the damage to need Yum Heart. Oh, good. Good job. Saying I'm not taking damage needed, and then what do? Right off the bat, you're like, hey, buddy, I've heard you like damage. This was a totally lie. I do not like damage. All right, so there's the boss fight. And then I run into him. I don't even... That's pretty hilarious. Okay. Stop. Okay. And... I wish Isaac's collected tears did more damage is what it is. It's just a regular tear. So later on, it will do a decent amount of damage. And, you know, with a couple of good tiers upgrades, or it'll have good synergies. Okay, gonna go in here. Larry Jr. Alright. Stop. Thank you. Stop. No, stop. Go away. Nobody likes this. Okay. Get your little poos out. Whoop. Stop. I'm surprised I took no damage there. I'm glad I took no damage. But I'm still surprised. Okay, I'll be taking this. Because flight is good. And, I will not be taking that down there. Alright, there's the shop. I didn't see it was right below it. I'm a dum-dum. Alright, so we'll take this. We will blow this up. Only because... Well, I mean... Yeah. I'll definitely take that. Give me that. That's very nice. And... I'll take you. Okay. I still have 5 cents, which means I could still have a arcade in the next room. Let's go on down to the next floor, then. Floor, not room. I got some coffee. Always nice for the morning. This kind of room is so much better if you can fly. Yeah, except, kinda didn't think that one through. They're gonna huck stuff at me, and it's going to be a pain to dodge there, but still. I'm gonna hold on to the world card if I can until the womb. I have extra room, so it's no big deal. I hate the little drowned guys, because, as I have said before, I am really, really bad at dodging those bullets. Like, I dodge the drowned, you know, chargers, thinking, oh, this will be good. And then I take damage because I didn't need to dodge them. You know what? Oh, man, this sucks that you guys can't get over here. There we go. Alright, so if I were a secret room, super secret room, I'd be here. And I would not be there, apparently. Okay. There's the boss room, so we can always come back later. And I might, but at the moment, I would prefer to maybe get another item. My damage is pretty horrendous, so... I would love to get, like, some more damage. Maybe a spacebar item that doesn't totally suck. Yeah, you guys go over that way. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, damn it. Okay. Now that is something I am not going into. I do not have enough money for the shop. Whoop, whoop, how you doing? Alright. Okay, good. I'm glad I missed the item room that much. Better not be just right here. Right here. Yep, I'll take that. Okay. I don't think I've ever gotten that in there before, and... I've also not gotten that before, I believe. Creep shots, okay. So I see there's a tinted rock there, so I am changing what I said before, and I am going to go check and see if they have a bomb. They do not. Awesome. Glad I came in here. Okay. It was worth it for the maybe. Go on down to the boss fight. A polycephalus in a tiny, tiny room. Oh. There we go. Ugh. Stop it. Thank you. Give me some slow. No, that's not a slow. And there we go. Okay. We will take you. What'd you give me? Speed down. Yay. That was awesome. I'm still en route for boss rush, should I so desire. Oh, come on. Now, I will be using death for a room that's big and sucky. You know what? Actually, let's see if I can... Yes, nope, nothing there. That was open. Okay. There we go. I was hoping he would get one of those, and he did. Look at that. I don't really understand these mushrooms, to be honest. They shoot. These little monster guys are pretty adorable. Now, I think the mushrooms take more damage when they're up than when they're down, but they still take damage when they're down, so they're kind of like the little turret hosts, I think they're called. And, ooh, a heal and... Okay, so I'll come back for that. First, I'm going to go in here. Ha 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 ha. Next. Okay, what do we got in here? We got a blood bank. You know, I don't know why I'm doing the blood bank first, though. Because we got this guy. No. But yes on that one. Gimme. Okay. Come on, give me something good. Good. Another blood bag. Okay. Give me another bomb. I appreciate that. Another health up. Moldy bread. Midnight snack. Oh, I don't need that health anymore. Bloop. And there we go. What's over here? What's over here is a good usage of this, because I hate those guys. Thank you for getting rid of that rock right there in the middle. It's much appreciated. And there's a penny there. Whoop. Four. Five hits. Both of them have taken one. Two, three, four, five. Thank you. I'll go here. And that's four hits to blow him up. Pew, 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 pew. Now, the Husk and the Lord of Flies are two bosses that are super, super irritating when you are low. But when you're higher up there, it's actually pretty good. I'll definitely take you. Thank you, Gimpy. I'll go back over here. still need to find our item room. So, and I need to go up and get that sun card again. Okay, take out this portal. Or, I kind of forgot what they called them for a second there, but the summoning portals are... They used to be super annoying, right? Now they're just pretty annoying. They were super annoying when they didn't stop spawning until they died. Now they spawn a set number and then die. That seems to be... I mean, if we're being honest here, that seems like maybe a little bit... easy? But I'm not going to complain too much. Yes, thank you. Gimme. Evil up. Your enemies will pay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yep. Right there. Yep. Okay, that's a worthless one. Next floor. Now, I'm still about where I'm supposed to be. I need to speed up a little bit if I want to... I don't have enough keys. Okay, that worked out pretty well. He got deflected just a little bit, so took lots of those. Oh, yay, that's a great one. Oh man, that's a good item right there. Alright, so, that didn't pay out, but that's okay. Okay, and... Right, ouch. Okay. I'm back to having, like, no possibility of getting a deal with the devil. 33%, 1 out of 3. So, probably not gonna happen. I don't know why I just ran into him. I must have thought it was a good idea. It was not. At least I didn't run into the champion there. Okay. Ooh. I'm actually going to say that these guys are more annoying with the gravity well guys. I mean, honestly, those things are pretty annoying right there. Okay, and I'm going to... Let's see if I can get anything. Nope, just two hosts. So I'm going to try to remember to come back for him this time, because I have forgotten that many a time. What do we got here? Wheel of Fortune? Yeah. There we go. That's a much better item. Now that is a horrible item I do not want. And I don't know, maybe they've changed it since then, but when I had the item last, it was before I was recording, I one time changed a room full of enemies into a, well, I'll get it now just so I don't forget. I changed it into a room with a couple bosses in it instead. It was a horrible, horrible experience. Alright, so... Let's go ahead and just drop one here. That one. Okay. Drop one here. Okay. Also, if I remember right, one of the things about the starter deck, it should make pills show up less often, I believe. I would say may not show up at all, but I know I got a pill right afterwards that ended up being, speed down. Ooh, but that was from a caffeine pill. It's from an item, so maybe I am correct in saying that pills should not show up naturally any longer. Come on. Thank you, buddy. Thank you again. And I am Air Room. Don't think I've ever seen one of those. Okay, there's another stars. A high priestess. I'll take the stars over the high priestess. There's a Loki. Loki's a nice, easy fight. This irritating thing here is, well, irritating. But... Still a simple fight. I don't know how that missed me, but I should have taken damage on that. You don't see me complaining too much. I mean, I definitely complained, but... Oh, come on, don't bump into him. That's not nice. So, what's this? Don't swallow the prize. Okay. Still gonna take this, and we're just going to... Yeah, I'll take a cold. Oh, no, that's the wrong button. Whoops, I was trying to... I'm sorry, are all my stats going up every time my on-use item is not available? It certainly is. I believe that must be what the trinket's doing there. So if my on-use item is not available, I get a stat up. Okay. Looks like a pretty good stat up, too. What's this one? The Hanged Man? Don't need it. Oh, there's no way I can get a... Nope, no, actually I do want that now. Okay, so... Like I was saying, there is no way I can get... Boss rush, so I'm not gonna worry about it. I've already done it on here, on her, so that's not a big deal. And. Whoop. Oh man, I almost killed my. Or almost hurt myself. Took damage. That, as frequent watchers will know, is one of my specialties, the Adum variety. There we go, give him a little poison. Some sickly poops. Bring it, come on. Who's the winner now? That's right. That'd be Maggie is the winner. Okay, and might as well. Two keys. Whoop. That was diagonal as hell. God damn it. It's alright. It's alright. Who am I? This guy is who I'm missing. Chariot. Justice, I didn't even see when I picked you up. Two of diamonds? Oh, come on. I didn't go to the shop. Whoop, thank you. Alright, so... I guess I'm going to run back to the shop. Feel like a total dork for... Okay, why is it now? I went in the wrong room. Good job. So anyways, as I was saying, why is it now that my stat boost happens? Like, is it when it has no charges? The Hermit. Yes, I actually, thank you. What do you got for me, buddy? I guess I can honestly say that I'm not sure how that works exactly. Black candles entered the basement. That's always nice. That one will... It gets rid of all curses on the floor and gives me a dark heart. Chariot or the Hanged Man. Don't want the Hanged Man. Okay. So, maybe it gives me a stat boost when I use the item in the room? I honestly 100% do not know. Oops. That was dumb of me. Got some mom fight. I remember the first time I fought mom. She was a scary-seeming fight at the time. I also remember I didn't understand much about the game or the items, and I was in a curse of... So a curse of the unknown. I believe that's the one that makes it so you don't see your health, right? And I thought that my character had become invincible for this floor, because it said I had no health and I wasn't taking any damage. So I just sat here and tanked it all. And then I died. And I'm like, why did I die? And I had 9 lives. So I kept coming back. Alright. Down to the next floor. Curse of the... Oh, an XL floor. Where are you going to take me? Yep, I know, it's a stars card. Okay. Aha, I'm flying, it doesn't matter now. Oh, thank you. That was much appreciated, as always. Infamy. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. And then last but not least, take you out. Yes, I get a stat boost, it appears, when I use an item in the room. Okay, that just means I just gotta... I'm gonna double active, so I can use my active now, and I wonder if it'll count as a... Ooh, hiccup, excuse me. I wonder if it'll count as a active use for my trinket. I just didn't want to deal with this room, and look what it did. Okay, we'll try right there. Yep, thank you. I would much rather fight... Come on. Derp, derp. For the love of God, please stop taking damage. Yes. Well, there goes my chances for a deal with the devil, but hey. This fight is actually a pretty easy fight, to be honest. I can't believe I took damage for that. For some reason, I thought Mama Gertie was going to do the spikes, and she vomited on me, kind of like that right there. And there's an easy tell when she's going to do that, so I just failed at that, is what that was. Okay. It lives. God, my damage is so bad. So, if this starts getting to be too much of a pain, I can very easily just, go back to the beginning until I can charge up my active use to give myself a stat boost here. If she starts spawning bosses, for example, then my damage is far too low. Like that. Okay, you know what? I am going to do exactly that. I know where it is now. So... I'm pretty sure that was a fool card, wasn't it? Because this isn't the beginning level. Nah, whatever. Thank you, buddy. Means I will have to go through that big room to get there, and that's all right, I guess. I mean, I do have the bombs to go through, but I need to go back. I want to go back and get those hearts in the beginning that I did not need at the time, but then I took massive amounts of stupid damage. Thank you, buddy. Pew, pew, pew. God, I hate these lumps. They're pretty annoying. Okay. Nope, missed it. Derp, derp. Back this way. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, let's see what's in here. I think there was something still. Yep. Chariot card. Also, although I am not full health, I am close enough. I'm just going to bomb my way over there. Well, this is a pretty easy room, so might as well. Oh, I'm glad I didn't take damage. Okay, this is a crappy room. Thank you for reminding me why I want to go through. All the dumb damage. Nope, don't feel like it. Wheel of Fortune, what do you got for me, buddy? Okay, Wheel of Fortune again. Alright. Maybe I'll get some nice orbitals. No orbitals at all. Okay. Got a judgment card. I'll definitely take. What do you. Okay, that's not what I'm looking for. Thank you for trying, though. I thought that was going to be a one room, not a reusable one, you know? And then every room I'd have the stat upgrade. And that might be worth it, you know? But as it's a reusable upgrade, it is not worth it. That gives me a split second of increased stats, and that's it. Thank you. Nope. Ah. Someone dropped a heart, and that's nice. Can I just please? Two half hearts. Look at that. There you are. For the love of God, will you just die? Oh, thank you. Found you. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Alright, the stat upgrade is very much welcome. Like, very, very much. I appreciate you immensely. I still might end up getting, thank you, some bosses spawning, but now it's not going to be entirely because my damage is horrible. Now it'll also, you know, probably be because I'm bad. So I'd rather it be because I'm bad than because my stats, you know, I've got no possibility of. Thank you, buddy. And then I'm going up to the cathedral. Okay. Whoop, 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 whoop. I'm sorry. Screw you, bomb flies. Thank you. Oh, that worked well, didn't it? It didn't really, that was a lie, but Thank you, thank you. And I'll be back for you. I don't know why you decided to walk through the fire there for no reason, but that's okay. I have no idea what Make-A-Wish does. So we are going to leave you, because I know what this does. And it's not the most useful item, but it is a trinket that can give stats. So, by default, it is better. Thank you. Oh, actually, you know what? That worked out just fine. So, thank you, buddy. There we go. Almost dead now, and that should be the death of you. Right there. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Okay, so let's see what we got. Oh, we're pretty close. Look at that. Okay. Little ghosts. Although I hate you, you are not my least favorite creature in this game. I have decided that even though I hate all the ghosts, the ones that are worse are the ghosts that shoot brimstone. Thank you, this is great. I just really wanted this. This is what I needed in my life. Okay, actually, I take that back. It was kind of nice to get the luck up. More luck means more poison shots. And, ugh. It means more poison shots, and it means more creep shots. So, yeah, I am alright with that. Is it the best item I could have gotten? No, I mean, it could have had items instead of just money. So, freaking ghost. Come on. Okay, we'll just do that. Oh, there you are. How you doing? What do we got for here? Nothing. Oh, hey, look at that. Super secret room. I will definitely take that. And I would like you to stop. Thank you. What do we got for me? I can actually use that. Oh, come on. Please stop. And there we go. The tower, okay. Thank you. God, my damage is so bad. What is it? It says it's really high, but, I don't know, it just feels horrible. I mean, look, it's even at 10 there, but it just doesn't feel like a 10. Blew up all those annoying frickin' babies. That's what that did, though. Thank you. Okay. Thank you, irritating babies. is so frustrating when you can't make him teleport immediately because your damage is low. Like, did I pick anything up that makes my damage just horrible? Like I said, I don't get it. It says it's 10, but this doesn't feel like 10. And there we go. All right. The relic has appeared in the basement. The Polaroid has appeared in the basement. Unlock challenge 27. Unlock challenge 35. All right. So that's nice. Let's see. What else we have for our challenges? Still missing number 19 and number 11. But I do feel that next time, perhaps it's time to start in on some challenges. I will definitely record them, but the only thing is that the challenges are kind of... well, silly. I mean, everyone can do challenges, but who else can do such high-quality entertainment as watching Radson get shot repeatedly when things probably could have been dodged by moving down? That's good entertainment right there. Anyways, thank you everyone for watching today. I do appreciate it. If you like to hit the like button, dislike to hit the dislike. I think I'm up to 6 subscribers now. That's crazy. 6. Anyways, thank you everyone for watching. Much appreciated. Until next time, you guys all have a great day. Bye-bye.